Okay. All right. Before I do that, hang on. All right. All right, everybody. Okay. I do not own the copyright to this LP. Welcome back to welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 6. Here we go. I don't have Xbox Live, so that's tough. Watching those cutscenes, you guys. All right, whatever.
Leon, Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
even hotter. Sherry, Jill, Helena, or Ada. Okay.
Wait!
No can do.
No can do.
Wait!
No can do.
Wait!
No can do.
Wait!
I can't right now.
Wait!
Okay.
Wait!
Roger.
Hey!
Okay, Roger.
This way!
I know already!
That annoys the shit out of me. Holy shit, man. Holy fuck.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us. Appreciate it.
Thanks. Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Follow me.
Roger.
Wait.
Roger.
Fuck.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
You got it.
It's open. Let's move. Leon.
Okay. Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. Kinda doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral. Come on, Helena. Keep it together.
A little help!
You okay?
Okay. Oh, fine, Leon.
Better find another way.
Glad you're here. Roger.
Wait.
Roger.
Appreciate it. Good job.
Thanks.
Thanks. He sounds like Atlas when he talks.
Wait.
I said wait, kid. Fine, beat the crap out of this stupid fucking zombie.
Wait.
Roger.
Wait.
Hey, relax, okay?
Wait.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what?
Roger.
Wait!
I know already.
Wait!
No kegs.
Wait!
Roger.
Wait!
I know already.
Wait!
I know already.
Wait!
I know already.
It'll jiggle.
Wait!
Hey, relax, okay?
It'll jiggle. It's not masturbation. It'll get a bloody nose. What are you doing, Leon? Seriously. What the hell are you doing? I told you to wait, didn't I?
Wait!
Roger.
too. You're not leaving.
Okay.
Leon! Hurry it up!
Hey, relax, okay?
Pissed him off. Great.
I see it! Hurry!
Yeah, hurry. Wanna break something? Why? Great. Okay, now. Why does she sound like Dago when she screams?
Roger.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Baby! The things will kill us!
Look, it's just us.
Hurry up
and let us in.
You got someone going faster.
Okay, okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Fuck off. Okay, you're on fire. Let's just see. Okay. Canade. I'm a call. So canade. Canade.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready.
I'm not kidding you.
Here comes company.
Yellow. Who's talking, zombie, a crowd? Shit. Leon. This is best, brother. Thanks, brother. I appreciate it. With you, right? Stop it, you're so great. I mean, yeah. Sally, it's small. Oh, it's that screaming zombie. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. This guy is fucking annoying. Sorry. But, what a fuck. Come on. Stay away from me, Adam, if I were you. Yeah, that's way
better.
Yeah. And it fucking inside. I'm not deaf, you know. Boy, me one more time.
Get inside! Hurry!
Hey, you won't be fine, I will be. Hey, boy, me one more time. Hey, stop spitting at me. That's good.
Come on, get inside! Hurry!
Can we go, Tanger? What are you doing to me, man? Seriously.
Hurry!
He's pushing them off.
Come on, get inside!
Oh, this is another number of killing.
Come on, get inside! Hurry!
No. Will I stay fire with you? What skill point? I can keep kicking the damn shit out of these zombies.
Come on, get inside! Hurry!
Come on, get inside! Hurry! Enter.
Come on, get inside! Hurry!
I'm so pissed off. Seriously. We
okay.
Killed those zombies, boss. Did we? Okay. Made it.
You okay?
You have to search the cathedral.
How are we doing?
Are there any? Why is she crying? Hey. That didn't sleep.
Oh, shit.
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please, watch over my Nancy. She's with her boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Alright.
Okay.
I wonder what's that up there? Yeah, okay. How come they break?
What are we doing here?
Yeah, what are we doing here?
Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here?
What?
The two motherly saints will reveal the path. Stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around.
Right. Take a look.
Are you okay?
Not being rescued.
have just mess around with the cameras, right?
Follow me.
Roger.
Wait.
Roger.
Wait.
I know already.
Am I pissing him off? I just love this moth.
It looks just like the other statue.
Relax, okay?
Question is, what are they for?
Hey, relax, okay?
What are they for? What are they for? Seriously.
Roger. I knew it.
There's gonna be some new enemies. Not.
Are you okay?
Not being rescued.
Hey!
Okay. I know already. Hey, relax, okay?
Annoying the crap out of Leon, so that's...
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Yeah, I had enough of these games too, Helena. Wong. Yeah, what the fuck are we doing here? Close. All the swearing.
Roger.
Hey!
Roger.
Defend the statue trap. Keep the statue trap. It's gonna be very annoying. Ow! Fuck off. You got a trap. That thing is seriously messed up. Ouch. Another grenade. Oh shit. Yes, that didn't work. That statue trap is kind of annoying. Yeah, burning it. You gotta press that button.
Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut them down.
Those statues are annoying. Aren't they, Leon?
Follow me.
No can do.
Wait.
No can do.
You can't wait. No can do either, man. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Leon.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
I don't have time for this crap,
man. I don't have time for this crap either. God, man. Another one? Seriously? How many traps are there? What is this, saw?
You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Oh, piss off. Maybe you shouldn't shoot. Shooting it is not really a great idea, you know. Gosh, your traps are kind of stupid. Like, a lot of scratching. Die, fuck face. Or another one.
Okay, let's go.
You gotta use your... those lighting, those things, right? Don't shoot. He's dead. Get the barrels. I need storm. Whoa. Zombies. It's the same ones that we took at college. Dick. What are you gonna give me? Nothing.
Follow me.
Nope. Zombies gonna get followed.
Thanks for that. Nice. Good job. Nice.
I'm glad you're here.
Thanks, bro. Thanks, dude. Yeah, seriously, thanks. Seriously, thanks. Seriously, thanks. Seriously, man. Thanks. Whoa. Oh, those lights. Whoa. Oh, let's just roll. Roll.
Follow me.
No can do.
Wait.
I can't right now.
Move in.
I can't right now.
No, you can't. No, you can't. You can't move in, so. Use a gun instead. Wow, we got some mass wipes. What's going on? Hey, Leon, get some bullets, man. Well, you still can't. Seriously. Oh, this is going to be the most annoying one. We use the mirror. Kind of reminds you of the mirror show from The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. Ta-da! That would have been that mirror. Wow. What the hell is that thing? The Dawn of Sorrow? Going south. Helena. Stop wasting your bullets. Oh, a sniper rifle. Excellent choice. Snipers are a word of choice. shoot the bell. Good idea. Let's just shoot the bell. You have to do it so that they light up, and then they open the path.
Got them all. So now what?
Got them all. Five bells. There are five bells. These cutscenes aren't skippable. Another one gone. And guys, for those of you who played this
game, did you hear that?
Play it. Hear what?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Can't right now.
Wait.
Oh yeah. No, he can't.
Wait.
I can't right now.
What's that over there? What the fuck is that right there? Yeah. Emblem. Yay, emblem. Coming from? Where'd you come from? That thing is annoying. That's his job. He really pissed.
Don't panic, people. Just move away from it. Everyone, out of the way. I'll take care of this.
You stay away from that bioorganic monster. Very annoying. He's really annoying. Oh, that bioorganic monster. Oh, he's shooting me in the face. Like, you see the zombies, gun and zombies. How can zombies possibly shoot? Gunman's zombies are very annoying. Definitely. Oh, die, bastard. science on probably a great idea, wouldn't it? That thing is seriously annoying. Doesn't he walk like the Attack on Titan freak? Whoa. Good lord. God, man. This thing is annoying. Real annoying. A little too close. Yeah. Okay.
We have to do something! Oh. People are dying! Everyone, run!
You never get close to that thing. Annoying. Very annoying. Oh, man. Take that, dick. The bastard's dead. Get a key card. That thing was really annoying. Good decision.
Let's go. Wait.
Okay.
Leon!
Okay.
This way!
Hey, hurry up. Yeah, I heard enough. Okay. It'd be great if I start annoying the crap out of people.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
Yeah, you're right. What's that in there? Brooks and Bishop. Why do they look like knights?
No good. It's not gonna budge.
What's that I saw? Oh crap. Him. Ow. B.O.W. I suggest shotgunning these bastards could be a good idea. Shotgun. There we go. What the fuck? Holy shit. Can't you do? I can't. That'd be wasteful.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
You were in the bathroom, right? Oh, in the bathroom. Too much information here, bub. What's that? 201. Thank you. Okay, where are the other ones? Seriously. Good boy. Blood rage. One, two, two. 102. Yep. Creature zombie. Shoot to the neck. Shoot to the neck. Holy fucking shit. That kind of hurt. Just gotta get some more herbs, don't we? Yeah, we do. Hold on. What's that say, Charlie? 2? Does that say 201? 210. 210. Alright, try this out.
It worked.
Good. Glad it worked.
Wait!
No can do.
Wait!
No can do.
Follow me.
I can't right now.
He can't. No, he can't. Oh, what's that annoying? Dead. That thing. Get another one. Whoa. This again. Oh, man, you have two last time. Oh, what?
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
I'm not a fifth grader. Oh, fuck.
We can figure this out.
Appreciate it. Good job. Wait.
I'm glad you're here.
Roger.
Roger that, man. Right. 120. Probably 120. Wrong button. Two. Booyah. What's that in there? Oh, skill point. And hate spray. Excellent. Great, we gotta get some more of these herbs. Right. Yeah. We shouldn't, whoops, shouldn't waste them. Honestly, should have wasted them. Man, this is getting annoying. What's that? Does it help? Great.
It's open.
Ah. I remember.
This way.
There's a lot of dead keys. Oh, just over there. Let's do it to piss me on off. Come on, man.
Wait!
Roger.
He's coming.
Leon!
Roger.
This way.
I know already.
Leon!
Yeah, I know.
Hey, relax,
already.
Okay?
Leon!
Wow, I'm annoying. Pretty funny when you annoy characters. What's this?
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
That's his sister, Deborah Harper. His
who?
Younger sister. That's her sister. Her sister is voiced by Laura.
Please be okay.
Kate Higgins. Kate Higgins voices her. Oh shit. Whoops. Sorry, hit the wrong button.
Thanks! Stop!
Roger.
Yeah. Better find some dicks. What's that? I don't care.
Come on, where are you?
Shoot some zombies. Whoa. When you step on this dead folk.
Wait!
Roger.
Roger that, man. I say wait. Wait.
Roger.
Wait.
Hey, relax, okay?
It won't open.
Hmm. 201. The code. Oh.
Okay.
Leon.
All right. What's that over there?
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's Ada Wong. Courtney Taylor voices her. You're out of a stupid thing. What is that? Those bioorganic things? E-virus? Whatever makes those things, seriously. That way.
This again?
Oh, great. The wrong one. That's one of the wrong ones. Nope. It's not. Come on. That's right.
Leon, let's go.
Go as well. Great passages, passageways. Oh my god. That's not Ada, that's probably Donnie.
Everything has to be complicated.
Great, very annoying. We got some dude. Whoa. $20. More disgusting.
Wait.
Roger.
Down there. Where's he coming from? Guys, if this zombie thing wasn't...
All right.
Oh, excuse me. Ah, shut him up. Ah. Oh, Leon. Look out, man.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
I know already.
Is that another one of those?
Leon.
Okay.
Leon.
Hey, relax, okay?
Relax, okay? Right. And it's only mad.
Finally! Come on!
Yeah, come on, man.
Wait!
Okay.
We got some more zombies. Just lay. Maybe this is just a zombie. Oh. Sometimes it's... Gotta shoot the neck. Come on, white. Bang. Good shit, this one. Dude.
They could overwhelm us if we're not careful.
This won't possibly get any worse. Wouldn't it? Roadhouse. Yeah. That's a shitload of zombies.
Yeah.
Gotta be careful with these nitrogen enemies. These nitrogens that they throw. Right. Okay. Leon, come on, man.
Wait.
Okay.
Okay, you're following me already, man.
Roger. Leon.
Roger.
Come on, man. Wait. Okay. We made it out of there. Okay, now we're in an old mine. Gotta find Deborah.
Why can't you fill me in yet? Right.
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do,
I have to hurry
you'll
out.
Have all the answers and proof you need.
To watch your air meter on this one. Thanks, guys. Oh, what's that in there? You know what's open the emblem?
That's important. Back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in
it? The tape.
What's the story on her, anyway?
It's gotta be Ada Wong, the prettiest
answers,
chick.
You should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Kung Fu fighting. I didn't listen to that song. It's great. Oh, forget it.
Come on, Deborah. Where are you?
He has the same voice in Resident Evil Damnation.
Roger.
I worked with Deborah. She has no shoes on. She's wearing, is she wearing lingerie? She's wearing a teddy. Yeah, she looks hot too. She's being injected by the C virus from Derek, Mr. Simmons.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Yeah. You do. Hold on to Deborah. Over to safety.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
She's much younger. She's kind of pretty. Can't use any. Can't put her in there. Zombies. Oh shit, zombies. Get the fuck off, dick. the fuck off. Well, there's no help. Seriously. Oh shit.
The roof is caving in!
Leon!
What?
Help!
More fishing zombies. No, you can't pick up any weapons. No point. Okay, see the zombies piss off. Leave my ass in the fucking. Panties. Black panties. Ooh, sexy panties. Ooh, hot mama. Hot. Deborah's hot too. Those hot ladies. I think I have a crush on these chicks. Well, you can't pick them up, honestly. This is kind of annoying. But...
Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on here?
Hunnigan, come in! Oh, damn it!
Damn. Oh, great, Leon. You can play it cool, man. Where are you, man? Oh, Matt Mercer also does SBO Sonic. Is that why you used to go to the gallow when you talk? He sounds like Levi Ackerman. Like... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God. Fuck out of my way, you get hostile. Screw. Yay.
Wait.
No can do.
No, you can't tell. Give me on orders. Tell him to wait. That's impossible.
Don't hold back.
No
Fall back.
Okay.
Fall back. Fall back.
Hey, relax, okay?
Am I annoying him? Yep. That's great to annoy him. It's funny.
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
Ada Wong is voiced by Courtney Taylor.
It's all my fault!
Helena! Get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Sorry to suck, but that nothing. Take too long. Dead. I've had clothing damage, so this is going to be a pretty annoying boss.
Deborah, where are you?
Oh, that son of a bitch, Derek. Take that, dick. Oh. Ada Wong was appeared in Resident Evil 2.
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Stuck on this. Bastard. Yo. More zombies. It's around with. Alright, guys. Come on. Anime is beautiful. She is hot. Why is she showing her boobs?
This way.
Alright, hurry it up.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
She's so slow. She's gonna shoot her if she was coming in white.
Deborah!
Oh, this is disgusting.
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her. It's a nightmare. It can't be real.
Oh, it's real. Ow! Oh, that hurt. You didn't think you were supposed to get me last time. Oh, why don't you kind of stop her when she's screaming? Seriously. That hurt. Oh, snipe that bitch. This is an annoying thing. Fuck off. Fuck off, will you? Totally bleeding. This is getting more annoying. This ass wiping the zombie. Crap. bet.
Okay.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
Oh shit. Help. Duck. Quack. You gotta defeat Deborah.
Just
last.
Stop it, Deborah! This isn't you!
Yeah, okay. Deborah. Whoa. Shit, what? Boy.
Deborah!
You asleep? What the fuck?
Stop letting yourself down. They're trying to kill you. Don't you think I know that?
Why can't I even dodge? Stop laughing. Stop the. Good. Shoot the drunk. Fail. Automatic fail. Right now.
Stop!
I can't right now!
Stop!
No can do!
Oh shit, that hurt. Yeah. Again. Tragic. He's dead. A rank. Great. Ka-ching. We did it. Yeah. B-B-A. B-A-B-A. Baba. Like. How many enemies routed? It's a lot of A ranks. This is the end for chapter 2. Hope you enjoy watching. Alright. Next time, guys. Alright. The Lepotica is one of these annoying dudes. Zombies with no equipment. Zombies. Wow, they're very annoying. Knife men, assault rifle zombies, handgun zombies, bad zombies, 2x4, axe, pipe, fire extinguisher, golf club, sledgehammer, bottle, shovel, iron, flaming, chest light, zombies, annoying, machete, helmet, liquid nitrogen tank, you gotta shoot the tank, you gotta get away from it. The hat, zombies, those bloodshots are very annoying. Shriekers, Whopper. Those bloodshots are very annoying. Zombie Dog C. Why is there the Julie? Shot Deborah, but we kicked Deborah's ass. We killed a rat. Rat bastard. Of course. Okay. I think that will be it for now. Bye, guys. Take care.